a technique that you could use with the coiling building method is by utilizing your metal scraper. And with your metal scraper, the smooth metal scraper, you could use this with one hand and with your left hand or your other dominant hand to support your building process. And what I'm doing with the metal scraper here is smoothening it out. So instead of having the rigid look, you get the smooth look. And the metal scraper, it's a very thin, flexible metal, so that don't be afraid to utilize that in the molding of your piece. Okay, and I'm working on this small section right here. I have my hand on the inside, that way my piece doesn't collapse. And there you go.